Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can easily create partition of your drive. So here if you see, we have this C drive. So currently the total size it can occupy is 236 GB. So let's say you want to divide it into two halves. So that you can easily do is, for that you need to go to the search icon and just type over here disk partition. So as you type disk partition, it will show this create and format hard disk partition. So just simply open that, and it will open this disk management window. So you can expand this. So here in C drive, you can see currently the total size that it occupies is 236.97 GB. So you want to divide it into two halves. So just right click on it and click on this sync volume. So as soon as you click that, it will show you this querying the disk size, and here is the, you know, shrink C. So currently you can see all these sizes, all these are in MB, megabyte, okay. So here it is telling enter the amount of space to shrink in MB. So I want to, you know, remove all this and just simply type 118000. So I want to free up approximately 118 GB, okay. So just simply do this much and click on shrink, and you can see that it has rightly divided my C drive into two halves. So currently my C drive is occupying 121.74 GB, and these are all unallocated space. So if you go to your C drive, and refresh it, you can see that currently 121 GB only space left. But where is my other drive, right, that you have just created? So here it is. See, it is currently unallocated. You need to, you know, give some name over here. So just simply click on new simple volume, and here just simply click on next. So these are the total size in MB it is showing. So just simply click on next. And it's going to name D drive. If you want to change, you can choose any of the letter from here. I'm going to choose the default. So after C it comes D, so D is selected. Click on next. NTFS it will be, allocation unit size will be default, okay. And the volume level, you can change your name as per your wish. I'm going to keep this default new volume. You can change it to work, or, you know, study, whatever you require, you can rename that. And it will perform a quick format, which is fine. Just simply click on next, and here you can just simply click on finish, and there you go. You can see that new volume D has been created, so 115 MB. So if you go to your drive, you can see that that this new D drive has been created with 115 GB. All right. So in this way, you can easily partition your drive into two parts. So that's basically all about this video. If you face any issues in middle, please do put a comment in your comment sections. I'm always there to help you. So that's all for this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.